All right, he my little running back, but he know I'm running it. He love that I'm from the bottom, I be all on top of it. He buy me Louis, I buy him Gucci sneaks. I got his homie saying, I got homie on the leash. I'm thinking I want this forever like Trey. Cause I'm his nurse and he my doctor, Trey. I'm in Bahamas drinking Nouveau straight. I told him I'll be sick if you go safe.
Cause there's nobody else that can do the things that you do.
Let's talk about our judges. The first is noted fashion photographer Nigel Barker. And then I know you know Miss Sally Hershberger. Yes. And then I know that you see a lovely man right here. This is the Andre Leon Talley. Andre is one of the most prolific, most influential, one of the most powerful people in the entire fashion world. And when I say world, I mean from here to Milan, to Tokyo, to Paris, to London. If you want to get to the top of the fashion industry, this is the man that you need to impress. And he is going to be a judge all season here.
Daru, I got something on my mind, homie. Hey, hey, Daru.
A decision?
Yes, we have.
Yes, we have. Have. 13 beautiful young ladies stand before me, but unfortunately, I only have 12 photos in my hands. And these photos represent the 12 of you that are still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model. Now, the first name that I am going to call has been voted best photo by the judges this week. And that photo will be displayed in your home here in New York City as digital art. Now, the girl with the best photo each week will also get to participate in the next challenge prize, no matter how poorly she does at the actual challenge. So, the first girl, best photo this week. Nicole the contortionist. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Fo. Congratulations, Fo. You're still in the running towards becoming America's next. Well,
thank you.
You're welcome. Jennifer. Congratulations.
Alexandra.
Anna. Congratulations, Alina. You're still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model.
Thank you.
Allison. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Welcome. Jessica. Mm-hmm. Krista. Congratulations. You're still in the running towards becoming America's Next Top Model. Brenda. Annalie! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Nikki? Thank you. Congratulations.
I don't exaggerate. This is a game for ballers. Only ballers can participate.
Sunday. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, Natalie. know it's hard, but you gotta push. You have to push. Modeling is not just about being pretty, and it's not just about taking pretty pictures. Because if that was the case, you'd be a supermodel. So hopefully what you learn from these judges and what you learn from Mr. J will teach you what you need in your career to get to the next level so that you don't need a modeling competition. Okay, good luck. Thank you anyway. This was the only panel that I was not nervous for. And it's even more frustrating that somebody had a worse picture than me and they got to stay. I am a beginner model, we all are, but one thing I did learn from this competition is that, you know what, you have to have thick skin. And I think this was like an awakening for me to realize that. And so it's now like I'm going to go home and start over, but I'm still asking myself why I'm going home.